Okay, so it is 9:24 and I have every intention of being in bed in 5 minutes. It's day 31. Probably the lousiest yet, not because of eating or anything like that. I just felt awful today as far as my energy level. I actually sat during some of my training because I felt dizzy, which is totally unlike me. I don't believe trainers should sit and count, so that drove me a little bit nuts. And so I just ate my eggs, and I didn't feel like it, but I did it because that's what I have to do. And I've been drinking water, and I don't like that either, and I did that because that's what I have to do. And I took my supplements. Also, I get tired of taking those, and I did it because that's what I have to do. So I think sometimes the hardest thing is just sort of doing the mundane day in, day out, and doing it because that's what you have to do. So that's it about today. I had a great time talking with the kids at Parkway Christian Church here in Roanoke, and so that was really neat. These guys asked a lot of good questions, so I really like to share information on health and wellness as early as possible. And that's it. I'm going to take the morning off, so I'm actually not going to prep my food or anything. I still will get up early and get the kids to school, but it won't be the typical 3:30, and I'll still have to get up and do my cardio. But again, I'll have a couple extra hours of sleep, and so hopefully that will put me back in the game because I don't feel like I'm in the game right now. So that's it, and I'll talk to you later.